Open the accessory pack and check the contents. When positioning the control unit, it must be at the motor end of the axle, within 3 to 5 meters of the bottom edge transmitter, on the same side of the door as the bottom edge transmitter, and there should be no obstruction in the line of sight between the control unit and the bottom slat transmitter. Attach the unit to the wall using the screw points at each corner of the control unit, using appropriate fixings for the material you are fixing to. Secure the control unit to the motor side of the door and use the waterproof seals at the cable entrance. Feed the cables from the motor into the control unit. To wire the control unit, firstly wire the two earths, then wire the others into the correct terminals. On a right-hand motor as shown, the cable with the black and brown wires are fitted into 5 for brown and 6 for black. On a left-hand motor, they are the opposite way around.